Shalom, Black Liberation to the family out there. I just seen a picture on the internet, and was disturbed by the picture. You know, the crisis that we're going through here in America. You know, whenever we come up with some kind of organization or something to try to liberate us, the devil always sneaks in somewhere to infiltrate, you know, our plans, our thoughts, you know, and bring us down. So, you know, this picture right here disturbed me. You know, I really don't care who have a problem with what I have to say. You know, I really don't care, you know, I'm in a position. Everything's been done to me and my people so far. So, you know, anybody have a problem, I really don't care. But I want to show this picture right here. Okay. I don't understand what's going on here. You know, you know, this guy right here, you know, has Fruit of Islam uniform on, you know, and he's been given an award, okay? I don't know who this guy is right here, but he's all teeth right now, looking straight Negro to me, you know, and I want to break that down, you know, Negro, niggers, all right, and niggas. All right, the niggers, okay, is something that the so-called white man, the devil, created, you know, put this on us as a way to degrade us. All right, Negroes come out, you know, you take it from the Latin, means black, okay, but you know, the way I look at Negro, and this is my own opinion. Okay, so that's up to the family out there. If you're watching this, you know, take my word for it, or look it up for yourself, or whatever. You just study the different individuals around you. Who you think is a Negro? Because I'm about to give you the definition of a Negro. Negro to me is somebody that accepts America, Westernized thought, European thought. So basically, a white man in black skin. Okay, a nigga is an individual who don't give a damn about nothing, okay? Sell crack in the neighborhood, you know, Gucci man type dude, okay? But my last video, I want to discuss the word Nagas, okay? Which is an Abyssinian word, not Ethiopian, okay? And it means king, all right? So the devils that put us on a slave ship, brought us over here to this land called America. They misinterpreted that word, you know, and it became a degrading word, but it was from their mispronunciation, okay, of them saying, yo, look at the Nagas now. It transformed into nigger. Then it became Negro, okay? Now we got a bunch of niggas around here, okay? This right here, this is a Negro and the devil. How did the devil become the Fruit of Islam? Okay, all the infiltration that has happened with these devils that came in, you know, planted things upon us. Any organization that we came upon, they infiltrated somehow. They sent their people in there to make that set fall, okay? This is the devil, okay? I learned who the devil was from the Most Honorable Elijah Muhammad, okay? I'm not a part of the Nation of Islam. You know, I want a nation of peace for my people, all right? A black man cannot go down to a Klan rally and say, hey, I want I want the Ku Klux Klan attire. I want a hood, you know. I want to rep what y'all rep. I believe in what y'all believe. You know, we can't be a part of the goddamn Klan, not saying we want to be, you know, but white man sets up his organizations for him. We're the only ones that set up organizations and allow other nations to come in. We're not even right yet, okay? We're not in no kind of position. We don't have land. We don't have our own economic system going on. We're not in control of our households. You know, there's not enough men in the household, if any, in the households. Our children are running rampant in the streets. You know, it's homosexuality is going crazy in our community. You know, and to see this right here, you know, that has done something to me. You know, I didn't believe it when I heard it, but I see it for myself, and you got to see it for yourself. Okay, but just moving on. This is what I represent here. You know, this is the queen here. This Queen Harriet Tubman here. Okay, and she's sitting down, you know, in her rest mode. This woman here, born to slavery, okay, and freed tens of thousands of slaves. All right, the female Moshe. All right, if anybody knows the story of Moshe or Moses in your Bible, whatever, a friend of Israelites, this woman actually done it. All right, I want to get a picture of her hands, how big her hands are, how rough her face is. That she's not smiling. Okay. She's not smiling. She's in rest mode. We're disgracing our ancestors. We're not giving them no kind of respect. You know, we're not living up to what they have done. You know, put their lives on the line for us. You know, in her time, they were hanging black men, raping the black women, enslaving our people, whatever. You know, when she went through all that, she actually put the gun to slaves. Slaves that didn't want to be free. Was too scared to leave their masters. She pulled a gun out on them, okay, and threatened them. I kill you right here on the spot. I kill you, you know, if you don't help me set these slaves free. If you don't want to become free, you're gonna leave with me today. All right, this is what this queen done right here, you know, and it's at that same point again. It's at the same point of what Moses went through in the biblical days. It's the same thing she had to go through, and it's the same thing that we're going through right now. You know, we need another Moshe. We need another Harriet Tubman. You know, we need people like that who are not afraid of the damn devil, or the beast of the planet. Know who this beast is. You know, it's trying to free our people by putting their lives on the line to be able to do it. Even if we got to pull damn guns out and grab you up physically. You know, to make you know that, damn it. You know what I'm saying? You a damn slave. You're mentally enslaved now. You know? But some of you act like, you know, like the times of Noah in biblical days. You know, Noah was a man that went around, was telling the people, warning you, this place is about to be destroyed. It's wicked. Y'all are wicked. You know, change your ways. You know, come into who you are. You know, you're savage. You're barbaric. This place is going to be destroyed. And they looked at Noah as being, you know, you a regular, you a drunk. I want to hear what you got to say, you know. And he warned them, this place is going to be flooded. It's going to be destroyed, okay. And, you know, the people didn't believe that until that the water was actually touching them.
On their ass.
You know, when the water touched them, okay, damn, I remember what Noah said. Oh, man, I repent. It's too late, you drown. Okay, this is what's going to happen. Again, we keep going through the same cycle, all right? We are the chosen people. We are the original people of this planet Earth. You can't get black from white, okay? I was with a sister, explaining to the sister, you know, who was Adam, who was Eve. She said, you know, I thought they were white people. You know, I thought a lot of these people that, you know, that I see in these pictures were white people. We are the people that deal with that. We the ones who set the hieroglyphs in the pyramid. That's in our DNA to acknowledge things by picture. To acknowledge story by picture. We store that stuff in our subconscious, and then we think that's what it is. But the devil knows that, so he plays on that, okay? He knows that you That's what you go by. Most of us, we get a magazine. We don't read the damn magazine. You know, we see Nicki Minaj. She half naked in the magazine. Lil Wayne, you know, $1 million around his neck or something. Oh, he got a new tattoo. You know, and we flipping the page. We watching. We looking at the pictures. We not reading the actual articles. You know, and
with this rhyming shit, it's all kind of tricks. Watch the young lions spit consciousness, split continents, and get compliments, most high honoring. Yeah, living with a new house of bondages. They still babbling, I spill ill patterns. I hope you got your sword, cause I still will javelins. Fuck battling this royal blood capsuled inside of this body. Prince amongst slaves, king amongst men. They thought I was through, but I was just on the low like Abacadus. So gather your troops, I smash melons, Gallagher too. I'm back with the proof to slap the broad cap off a Jew. Eat a mic trying to tell me he me. Like Viacom don't own BET. Like wake up Israel, you deeply sleep. That's the reason why they on Easy Street. Put it on compact disc, a DVD, and shock the whole world like Eazy-E. Man, it's feeling like charity. EBT, I'm old school, so tracks is like BCE. Yeah.